Lana.
Should have guessed your delay wasn't the herbal tea. Clark?
It's good to see you out and about, Lex.
You know, you actually sounded convincing when you said that. I appreciate the civility. You ready to go? I don't want to keep the wedding planner waiting.
Yeah, we were just saying goodbye.
Woke up with the sunshine and on my face.